Okay, it's about 1 or 2 in the morning. Fuck, what is it? Christmas today? No, it's like Friday. Whatever fucking date it is. Got a couple hours sleep. Had to piss, super hot, super fucking hot. Yeah, you know who you are. Isn't that... No, that's Kesha. We are who we are. But goddamn, I'm hot. Got my air conditioning on. So I'm uploading my videos. Cha-ching. Hallmark Christmas, endorsing Ricketts, radio, kiss 2, probably do one more, nothing bad, nothing political, nothing religious, yeah, right, fucking Mountain Dew has some good shit. I mean, Coke is a very intense caffeine high. Mountain Dew is a very intense sugar high. I don't mix them. Like can do with alcohol or drugs. But I was going to show you my fridge. I've almost drank all that pop I showed you a couple days ago. So I'm fucking nervous. I'm not going to have any pop. Let's see what's on the radio.
How drunk were you?
Not at all. It was actually...
Was it recently?
12 years ago.
Oh, man.
Oh, heck no, 15 years ago.
Did you post that on a Notre Dame site? Hey, oh, man.
I'll have to check it out.
All right, yeah, check it out. I'd like to share that.
Yeah.
Just Google people molesting statues.
Did you do that? Did it work?
Yeah. The E-Bombs world has a bunch of Pinterest, YouTube.
Yeah, I looked at it on Pinterest. There's too many weird statues in the world for people to not do stupid stuff like that.
You know what I've never seen?
There's a guy on his knees and a woman just has her dress lifted up.
Yeah. You know what? One I haven't seen.
Sticking her crotch in his face.
Maybe it's out of respect for the Fonz, because we all stood beside the statue of the Fonz.
The bronze Fonz.
Yeah. The bronze Fonz in Milwaukee. I've been there a couple of times, standing by that. But I've seen photos, people just stand next to it because they're happy to be near the Fonz. Maybe they respect the Fonz.
It also has a little bit to do with what pose the statue's in.
It has everything to do with it. He's just standing there.
And I think he's just standing there with
the ride. Well, thumb right there. You got a thumb. I don't know if his thumb's up.
Yeah, I can smoke a whole pack.
No. And it's also
at once.
Very close to a lot of stuff, so
well, it's right. I didn't start smoking until I was 50. Now I smoke 3 packs a day.
The statue is a bit, but he's got kind of outreached hands, so a woman has just plopped her boob.
Really?
Good clean cunt, if you ask me.
You're right. It has everything to do with the pose they're in.
Yeah.
And how you can take advantage of that.
Here's a cemetery in Paris that part of the statue is like rubbing off because women can't stop. It's like a guy laying down.
Yeah.
Looks like he would be in a coffin, but the penis is considered lucky.
Oh, really? Okay.
So rubbing on that area, and right. You can definitely tell a completely different coloration than the rest of the statue.
Yeah, I saw a video of somebody's walking around. It probably was in Rome somewhere. It was some ruins, and they walk around the corner, and the one statue, there's a wiener hanging right off of it, and a woman just grabs it and starts, you know, doing it. And her other person's on the video, getting a video of it. Yeah. I don't know about that's right. Illegal there.
The one that Dick described, it sounds like there may have been actual penetration.
It looks more like a dry rub.
It's all good with you. Yeah, I mean, your sex is food. Even your sex is food, honey.
Do you think that happens in Pompeii?
They're not
technically statues.
They're not statues.
They're real people.
Yes.
Those are human remains.
One of those in Pompeii is, look it up, it's a guy masturbating.
Yes. Right, it's guy masturbating. That's true.
Yeah.
That it happened when he was playing with himself.
Yeah, you imagine that.
It was a city that was buried thousands of years ago, and then they dug it out, and people were they're laying there in their little residences, right?
Right. Can you imagine if somebody took a picture of you masturbating? Can you imagine being etched in stone for life?
They probably arrest you, Todd. You're probably allowed to walk around alone, but I'm guessing.
Oh, in a situation like that, no, that's an archaeological site, so.
Yeah, I don't know if even visitors are allowed there yet. Right.
Probably not.
Feel good. Probably a lot of nicotine, a lot of Mountain Dew.
We like to think he is.
Clear. Get a nice deep 5, 6, 7, 8 coughs. Smoke hacker's cough. Stretches out the lungs. Eyes are popping. Ears are itching. Feels good. Belch feels good on the stomach.
Grasping pose he's seen in. So the people that know this stuff are saying, no, he